Today, I am talk about the relationship between theory and research. What is theory? Theory is a model or framework of observation and understanding. It directs research questions and suggests useful concepts. It helps to interpret data and explain facts. In many cases, to challenge and extend existing knowledge, the theoretical framework supports the theory of research study. So, it is an idea or set of ideas is intended to explain something about. The theory and the research is interrelated. Theory helps for further research and research helps to formulation of new theory. Theory directs research questions and suggests useful concepts. Theoretical perspectives help interpret data and explain facts. Subsequent understanding from research can be used to modify, support, or challenge existing theory. What are the uses of theory in research? It is suggesting a problem for a study, giving hypotheses to be tested, providing a conceptual model for delimiting the scope of the study. It helps in selection of variables, make a research finding intelligible. Next, what are the uses of research in theory? Research initiates theory. It tests existing theory. It helps to reformulation of existing theory. Research focuses theory. The findings of research may lead to a formulation of a theory. The research should be used theory to plan and direct your line of study. In this context, the use of theory in research is more important. So, the research and theory are closely related. Thank you for watching. Bye.